What's the loudest sunset you've ever seen? How many drinks does it take for you to say what's really on your heart? I love tequila and beer and loud nights in Nashville, Tennessee. I love turning onto 42nd Street in Allegan, Michigan and knowing that I'm home. I love finding that same feeling in a person. I wrestle every day with what it means to be honest. I wake up every morning and I think about my life and I ask if this is who I'm supposed to be. I don't know what a hit song is. I've never been good at that. I think I write songs like someone writes books. There's chapters and themes and a muse. Mostly a muse. Am I being honest? What does it even mean to be honest? What does it mean to be authentic? Because in the end, it doesn't matter how it sounds or if the story is true. Just because it might not be true doesn't mean it isn't real. And the only thing that matters is, does it make you feel something?
Yeah, we found love in a bar.